Hey kids, in this session we are going to learn the four seasons. Let's start. There are four seasons in a year: spring, summer, autumn, and winter. There are 3 months in one season. Let's take a look. March, April, and May are in spring. Some trees are start growing, sprout new leaves, and produce flowers. June, July, and August are in summer. Some trees bear fruit. September, October, and November are in autumn. The leaves of many trees turned red, orange, yellow, and brown before falling off. December, January, and February are in winter. Many trees have no leaves. In the south of the world, it's opposite. Some of the areas have two seasons: dry season and wet season. Some area may have monsoon season. In the part of the world, seasonal winds bring heavy rain. There is no such thing as bad weather, only unsuitable clothing.
Thank you.